She's just a girl and she's on fire.